Suddenly, it started to go somewhere. The United States may agree to pay for sanctions from the warlord. Afghan stands beside a peace treaty. It's like a peace treaty. We can wall aside peace treaties. Those sanctions. I don't know, making a deal with a warlord is any good, but so it turned up to it. Making a deal with a warlord. Are you gonna keep it that way? The question is, it's a warlord. How about you? I'm here. That one up in here. Keep his word. Does he keep his word? That's a big question. Start making deal with warlords. Are you sure they're going to okay? They're going to do as they say. Peace treaties are going to be in them. The peace treaties to them. Unless that lease are in place. The ISIS is on them. So, hopefully, the ISIS is on them. So, it's going to be a long fight. It's going to be a long fight. So earlier it's going to have to start. So earlier it's going to start. And the Afghan order. The warlord. The saint of his treatment. The warlord. What does sanctions from the Afghan warlord? What does sanctions from the Afghan warlord? Dangerous thing. Dangerous thought. So something you start.